Mein Name ist Herbert Manz.
My name is Herbert Manz. I'm the owner of the Autohaus Manz car dealership in Schwarzenfeld. We are a service company for Volkswagen passenger cars and commercial vehicles and Audi. Our companies existed since 1966. This year we will be celebrating our 50th anniversary. We employ 40 staff.
Mitarbeiter beschäftigt. Ja, ein großes Problem, das
One major problem facing every car dealership is getting enough customers through our doors. The service intervals specified by car manufacturers are getting longer and longer. Warranty figures are also down due to manufacturers improving quality, resulting in fewer customers coming to us. We try to compensate for this by offering winter wheel changing days, a spring promotion, summer promotions, holiday checkups. But it's still not enough to get sufficient numbers of customers coming through our doors.
Trotzdem reicht es nicht aus, genügend Kunden ins Autohaus zu bringen. Wir haben täglich
Every day we have 30 customers passing through our workshop. Today, manufacturers specify that vehicles are cleaned or washed after being repaired.
Gereinigt, sprich gewaschen werden.
But we didn't have a washing facility. This meant that we had to employ two people who spent the whole day doing nothing but washing cars. Then we came up with the idea of building a car wash. We thought we could use this car wash to earn a bit more money and decided not only to build a car wash in-house, which is often the case in car dealerships, but to build a car wash which can also be used by the public for washing their vehicles. This idea then got us thinking about why we don't build a car wash center. You could talk about our car wash or center as being a profit center. We are generating turnover even in these first 3 months we would never have expected. At WashTech performs what is known as a return on investment analysis. How many washers I need for the facility to be worthwhile. In these first 3 months, and despite it being winter, we have already achieved these figures. We have positioned our used car display around the car wash center, allowing us to see wonderfully how customers look at our used vehicles when washing, after washing, and whilst waiting to use the car wash. This is great for business. We can proudly say we have sold 10% more vehicles since building our car wash center. It's easy to explain. On really nice days, I attract 50, 60, 70 potential customers onto the forecourt, which makes selling the odd vehicle or two a lot easier. We are really pleased with the cost effectiveness and the feedback from our customers. The customers are all impressed by the car wash. We have various programs from normal wash and dry through to a polishing program, wax and polish. Our offering is tremendous. I thought most customers would go for the cheapest wash option, but this isn't the case. Our best-selling wash is the one with the polishing program. The feedback is fantastic. The vehicles come out of the car wash sparkling clean, and the customers are delighted, saying, "Wow, what a brilliant car wash and what excellent results." I must admit, I have now tasted blood. I think it's great. I have to say, it's quite a different business to our actual car business. People come along, they have time, nobody is in a rush. It's great for talking to people. It's true, and I won't deny, it's become quite a hobby of mine, and I wouldn't rule out the idea of setting up another wash center in a different location, simply because it's nice. It's quite a different atmosphere to what I'm used to in the car dealership. Besides the quality and the systems themselves, which we naturally inspected in detail in the decision-making process, while comparing them against the various manufacturers, a key factor for our decision in favor of WashTech was the customer service they offer. WashTech is well known in the area for offering excellent and very efficient customer service. That's what counts for me. The worst thing is if the system breaks down. Customers are left waiting, and I, of course, am well aware through working in a technical field that it can happen again and again. And it was very important for me that I can get help immediately. With WashTech, this is always perfectly organized. You give them a call, lots of things can be clarified over the phone, and if there really is a problem, the WashTec customer service agents and numerous colleagues have confirmed for me will come out that very same day or the next day at the latest and get the system back up and running.
Die Zukunft sehe ich sehr, sehr positiv.
I am very positive about the future. Even after these first few months, we can say our car wash center is proving a real success. It has been well accepted and people are impressed. It generally takes 2 years for a car wash center to become known, for the word to get around and to be running to capacity. I can truly say we won't need 2 years. Even after this short period, I can say the future is looking very rosy indeed.
Zukunft sehr rosa aussieht.